At this moment, we want to take you to the Pan Africa Hotel. We know that members of parliament from ANC, Wiper, and Ford Kenya kicked off a party meeting earlier today. Part of the agenda was to discuss that meeting between President Uhuru Kenyatta and NASA leader Raila Odinga, what their stand is on that. Let's listen in.
In the talks, so that the talks can be all inclusive. Because Kenya is bigger than Raila, and Kenya is bigger than Uhuru. All of us must be included, and our principles must be included. We also call on the NASA leadership, that is the summit, to convene an urgent parliamentary group meeting to explain to us the detail of the engagement. We want Raila and his team to call a NASA parliamentary group meeting to explain to us the details of the initiative, of the talks, of the agreement. In this initiative, Wiper, Ford Kenya and ANC demand we have a structured engagement between ourselves as NASA before we engage the Jubilee side. We as Wiper, ANC and Ford Kenya, we are ready to take up the role as the official opposition. And this will be the last resort. We have discussed, we have agreed. In case ODM engages Jubilee in a partnership that is between ODM and Jubilee, and in case ODM is going to be swallowed by Jubilee in this arrangement, we are ready to take over the leadership of the opposition in this country. ANC, Wiper, and Ford Kenya. Any question? I'll answer two questions, then I'll allow each member of parliament
to... the questions, so we get the first one from him.
Thank you. My name is Anders Hecht. The
voice.
The voice. Yesterday hinted about a meeting between him, President Mudavadi, and the Tangula, President Uhuru Kenyatta, President Raila Odinga. Are you in support of that move?
We have said we want all inclusive talks, all inclusive, and must be driven by one agenda. What are we going for?
Sawa sawa. Uh-huh. The lady.
You have taken check out of NASA. Should we feel a party is not included?
Once
you walk out, you need to form another party or continue on NASA.
We are not walking out of NASA. We are the owners of NASA. NASA is formed of ANC, ODM, Wiper, Ford Kenya as partners members. We are against ODM belittling other partner parties in NASA. ODM, they can walk away if they want to walk away. We'll remain with NASA and we'll build NASA to take over the presidency in 2022.
My question is, you have given an ultimatum to ODM. Should they fail not to engage with other NASA parties in this future? So are you trying to say that should they not engage with people?
What we are saying is, in case ODM is swallowed by Jubilee, or in case ODM gets married to Jubilee, we divorce them, we remain with our NASA.
Perfectly answered. Very well. Iko swali lingine.
Iko swali lingine?
Basi wacha
mtu wa Kiswahili akuje
Kiswahili. Wacha niwachie member mmoja pia wa Wiper aongee.
Wiper is
very yes. Well, to which particular one?
You only change positions. That's what we do in media.
Yes, I want to say first and foremost, there is a high possibility that yesterday the Honorable Kalonzo Musyoka maybe may have been misunderstood by some parts of the press. He meant that exactly what we are saying this morning, that we need inclusive talks, because inclusivity means you include all partners. All Kenyans have suffered out of the electoral malfunctioning and the lack of proper constitutional framework. And without a law, without a proper legal framework, there are no talks which can really be materialized. Whatever document was signed between President Uhuru and the Honorable Raila Odinga, it's a document which I'm sure most of you have seen. It's a document really is a replica of what is already contained in the Constitution. It touches on some of the issues, but the implementer is still the government. So you want a situation whereby there is inclusivity and everybody participates in the talks with a proper legal framework. The way we did it in 2008 when it was led by the Honorable Kofi Annan, there was a style, the inclusivity was done, and for everything agreed upon was signed upon by all the parties involved.
Thank you. Allow me to bring Honorable Tindi to make a small
speech. Asante sana. Kwa Kiswahili, tumekuja hapa leo kunywa chai pamoja. Na sisi ni wabunge wa ANC, Ford Kenya na Wiper. Na tunasema ya kwamba sisi tunaunga mkono ile mazungumzo ya Mheshimiwa Raila Odinga na Mheshimiwa Uhuru Kenyatta. Lakini tunataka tuwaeleze ya kwamba Kenya ni kubwa kuliko Uhuru na Raila peke yake. Kwa hivyo tunaomba ya kwamba mazungumzo ya kuwe ni ya kila mtu. Tunataka kama ni NASA tukue ndani ya NASA kwanza, tuelewane vile tunatoka nje ndio tuende tuongee. Sio Raila peke yake aenda aongee na anaongea on behalf of ODM peke yake. Alafu jambo lingine tunasema ya kwamba tunataka mazungumzo ikuwe well structured. Tulete ndani civil society, tulete ndani viongozi wa kidini na hata media ikuwe ndani ili Kenya ijue ni nini wanaongea kuhusu na kama ni kutengeneza Kenya, tunatengeneza Kenya kwa njia gani. Na jambo la mwisho tumesema ya kwamba kama ODM itaoleka kwa Jubilee, sisi tunawaambia watoke ndani ya NASA na sisi tubaki ANC, Wiper na Ford Kenya kama viongozi ambayo watakuwa kwa upinzani. Kwa hivyo tunaeleza wengi zetu katika ODM, kama wataki kutuhusisha sisi watoke kwa NASA, kwa sababu NASA ni ya vyama nne na ODM ni chama moja, iende tubaki na vyama zetu tatu na hizo vyama ndio tutakuwa vyama za upinzani. Asanteni.
Wacha niwaletee mjumbe alafu mwenyewe nimalizie na statement moja.
Jamboni. Morning. I think President Uhuru and Jubilee, they have seen the light. They have seen the light because we've talked previously that dialogue is the only way to take this country.
All right, members of parliament from those parties not mincing their words. They say, you know, good job to the president and the NASA leader for that meeting, but they feel that